Now, your latest headlines and 7 First Alert Forecast from 7 Action News. Sponsored by Henry Ford Health System. All for you.
Detroit Congresswoman Rashida Tlaib is speaking out about her slam against President Trump that had everyone talking. Tlaib paid a visit to the Michigan Veterans Foundation Tuesday to highlight the impact of the partial government shutdown. But attention quickly turned to last week when she was sworn in and then used an obscene name to call for the president's impeachment. Tlaib says she will never apologize for being herself. And the California-based company replacing lead water pipes in Flint is looking for a contract extension and more money. AECOM plans to ask the city for another $4.8 million. The original $5 million contract began in December of 2017. So far, we're told AECOM has checked nearly 9,500 homes and found more than 1,600 with lead pipes. Here's Chief Meteorologist Dave Rexroth now with a check of your 7 First Alert forecast. Dave,
winter's coming back. It's already started this evening. Look at these wind chills now. By tomorrow morning, the 10 to 15 range, and they don't change much. The winds are going to be gusted to 35 tonight. Tomorrow could be gusting to 30, so it's a tough go with the cold wind returning. And then we get into Thursday morning, it's even worse, some single-digit wind chills. That's tough. Now, not a lot of snow. There might be a couple flakes flying around here and there, but it's really about the cold. 26 for the overnight low. Feels so much colder with that wind again, 20 to 35 miles an hour. And you can see the cold sticks around for a while. 32 is where we're supposed to be this time of year. We've been way above. We struggle to get back to that with some light snow on Saturday.
All right, Dave, a Rockwood woman charged with ripping off her own mother. Prosecutors say Lori Kostevich stole $100,000 from the elderly woman. She is charged with embezzlement from a vulnerable adult. Her bail set at $75,000. Kostevich will be back in court for her next hearing on January 22nd. Those are your 7 Action News headlines. We have those stories and more on our website, WXYZ.com, and on our app. Hope you have a great night.
These have been your latest headlines and 7 First Alert Forecast from 7 Action News. Sponsored by Henry Ford Health System. All for you.